Don't ask why Tu salah
有效文化输出还得是王嘉尔呀，二登科切拉各种中华文化细节满满，演出全程身着唐装和伴舞的篆体棕色长袍呼应中国红底色加中国字样的耳返，还有演出全程的魔术表演火柴魔杖都来源于传统的街头魔术表演，甚至连补水工具都选带敦汉字的敦敦 Bottle Joy， 这波文化输出到极致了。
我今天唱不同语言的东西，但不能改变我家乡在哪里，我是哪里人，这些只是我的那个作品的其中一个元素而已。而且我艺术也是到头我觉得也是一个没有限制的一个东西，我很热爱这件事，我不会把它当成是一个工作。我很感恩有这个机会可以到全球各地可以分享给大家，哎，这是来自东方的作品，这是来自中国的作品。其中一方面我是希望大家也真的来到我家乡去感受一下，去体验一下我们的文化，感受一下我们当地的人的热情。首先我很高兴很荣幸 Coachella 音乐节给我的官方邀请，这是非常感恩的一件事，因为每一个舞台我都很珍惜，只要有观众，只要我在台上，我准备的东西都是充分的全心全力的去准备。
Now we call it 火锅
Beef in there?
Spam Greens Mushrooms
Oh, now we're talking
Carrot
Yeah, let's get some carrots in there
Cow stomach
It was going so well
A leg?
Go eat
Mix.
Okay.
In Mandarin, it's called 搅一搅。
搅一搅。
Try.
Oh, stop it.
What do you think?
That's sensational. Oh, stop! Jackson, you can come to the Late Late Show every single day if this is what we're doing while we're here. Wang, an international superstar from China. He sings, he raps, he dances. There is nothing he cannot do.
What's up, everyone? I'm Jackson Wang from China, and I'm with James, who's from England.
Right, well, okay, it's better. He's here to learn a little bit about my culture. I'm here to learn a little bit about his culture. This is how we do it. Okay, the first place to start is languages. Now you, how many languages do you speak, Jackson?
Mandarin, Cantonese, English, Shanghainese, and Korean.
I can speak English.
Yes.
And I know two lines in French. So we're pretty similar. Au revoir, merci. So... You're going to teach me some phrases that I might need to learn when I go to China.
Hi, everyone. 大家好。
大家好。
Yeah, like more natural. Like just loosen up.
Loosen up. I'm loose. 大家好。
I am. 我是。
我是。
是。
大家好。我是。
柯登。
What was that, the last bit?
That's Corden. 柯登。
柯登。
Yes.
Yeah?
大家好。我是柯登。
大家好，我是柯登。
Yes, my show is called The Late Late Show.
Okay.
我的 mine.
我的
节目 means program.
节目
Yes.
是
柯登
柯登
深夜秀
深夜秀
Yes, The Late Late Show.
I really feel like I am picking this up.
You're Chinese right now.
Nobody has ever done this quick before.
Can you show us how to say "I'm so proud of you"?
No, say this.
Okay.
Dope.
Like,、Dope?
This is the craziest, best level. It's one syllable.
Yeah.
Nyo.
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 Like, nyo.
Nyo.
It means cow.、Uh-huh. But, like, that's, like, the best. You're the best. You're the、
really?
Top、
What?
Of the world.
Like, wow. That's a compliment?
Like, that shit is、Nyo. So dope. Like,
are you fucking with us?
It's nyo. Nyo.
Nyo.
Trust me, man.
Nyo.
Nyo. You're going to have me punched somewhere, bro.
I know.
Nyo, nyo. What else?
You know, I love you. I taught you guys I love you.
You did.
Come on now.
Please. Come on, man. See how quickly we forget?
One more time, yeah.
One more time, dog.
我爱你。
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 And you walk up to anybody that you love, just 我爱你。
我爱你。If you tell the truth, okay.
Yeah, that's really it.
Yep. So you've said that you wanted to retire at 35. Is that still a goal?
Definitely not.
No way.
Right, I don't know.
It changes. So young,
no, bro. I want to have a family.
Yes, sir.
Faster than I think.Because around that time, maybe like before 40, because、mm-hmm. honestly, to me personally, I want to see my kids longer, you know, and I want to be best friends with them because I don't want to be like, I want to club with my my kids.
That's right.
Right. You know what I mean? Yeah, pop bottles, man. Yeah. And I want to have fun with them, you know?
Yes, sir.
I don't
want to. Penthouse Sundays.
Yo, that's yo.
Yeah, right.
Yo.
I don't want
to. Right, you don't want to be old and chasing them around with no energy. Got it.
I don't
want
to be like, hey, Dad, can we just go drink or chill? I'm like, I'm sorry, my, I can't. Like,
I'm on medication. Right. I can't.
Right. I can't. Right. I want to be best friends with them.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome.
So dope.
So you want to have them early? So soon?
Not soon.
Not
like,
soon.
Like before 40.
Before 40.
I'm 28, by the way. When was the last time we met? Like, I was
Dude, the last
24.
Time we saw you, you were 12, bro.
Yeah.
It was crazy, bro.
You haven't aged a bit.
Any new tattoos since we last saw you?
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
Let's see. Let's see what we got. What we got.
Nice. No, but it's cute. It's cute ones. Right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is my mom's birthday, my dad's birthday.
Very
this
cool.
This is the Olympics that I went.
Oh, nice.
I was a fencer.
Yeah, right? You were a fencer coming up, right? Growing up.
Yeah.
For how many years?
For 7 years.
7 years.
You know what that is?
What's that?
Nyo.
Nyo.
Nyo. That's nyo.
Yeah.
You're an ass.
You ever do it on your free time?
Oh, no, no, no. I'm just devoted to music. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
中国是我家，我是从我家来的歌手、表演者。当我表演我的作品的时候，我当然希望大家能更了解我们身为中国人、身为亚洲人，我们的文化、东方的文化，多点了解每个地区他们会对我们东方有什么样的一个印象。我一知道的就是我能在舞台上，我能娱乐到大家，能表演给他们看，他们享受我的舞台的，然后通过我也可以了解一下我们美丽的地方。
This Chinese boy, all my dream is always, you know, hope. I can leave something behind for my culture, for my people before I'm gone, you know? And I might fail, but I'm gonna die trying.
Management 其实是一个比起名词更是一个形容词跟是一种感觉，不管以前发生什么，以前我是谁，以前我是什么，抛弃然后只看现在，只想着往前走的一个概念。因为一直以来我做所有的歌曲的时候，其实因为各种的原因很匆忙，然后这个专辑是让我自己舒服的充分的去准备了。因为有些时候比如说写歌可能30分钟或者就出来一首歌了，因为有些时候灵感没有的时候就可能要3天、3个礼拜、3个月都有可能，所以我这次就没有着急，就按照自己准备的充分的时候，那我那时候才发，所以就拖了很久。也不是说灵感吧，也可能是因为我人生中发生了一些事吧，过去的一年半两年的状态跟不管是我心里的状态还是我的身体的状态，经过了一些蛮负能量的一些阶段，所以也在那个阶段里面内心很孤独的感受，也有很迷失的状态。以前做音乐的时候会感觉到啊，我要很用心的去做，我要很完美的去做，我一定要怎么怎么怎么，会在意很多的东西。但可能做这张专辑的时候，我真的是跟着我的心去走的，我让它呼吸吧。我可以说我其实一直来对我自己做的东西其实我都不怎么满意，没满意过，但是我能说这一次我人生第一次的专辑 Magic Man， 我第一次我觉得 OK。我是一个非常没有安全感的人，然后经常会焦虑，然后其实很多时候我也其实对支持我啊或者喜欢我音乐的喜欢我作品的朋友们，其实我有很多时候我也觉得很对不起他们的。现在回看我是2-3年前发的这些作品，我其实我自己会觉得哦好像不是那么好，然后 又会觉得哎，他们就算知道不是那么好的前提，他们也会很鼓励我，然后会很支持我的时候，我就会更愧疚，我会觉得很不好意思，也是一个原因为什么我会觉得我想支持我的朋友们是值得的，然后也可以为我做的一切而骄傲，这也是我其中的一个想法。我老实说，我对时尚也好，音乐也好，毕竟我经常说的一句话是艺术，艺术是非常个人的，非常个人化的一个标准的，而且是一种感觉，所以我感觉到是好就是好，我喜欢的就是喜欢。